Alright. Back with the next part of the quest. Let's keep on looking for the altars.
Knelt at the altar here.
Understood.
Of all that lies beyond mortal comprehension. A knight does not fight the end when it draws near.
Alright.
That chalice was passed down for generations and welcomed countless knights to our halls. Leobert, ritual. Used it to end us before our time. Within could return the Knight Commander to his senses.
All right. Let's do this. Yeah. There we go.
A knight is courageous, even in the face of insurmountable danger. From his chest in the shadow of fear. I doubt he cared about the impact this had on the rest of us.
Bunch of Saxonal skulls.
He retrieved every item. Had I hands, I would clasp yours in friendship. Leave this cursed keep to the dead.
Saxonal and Khajdariit skulls, actually. Not even right. The hell did they need with Khajdariit and Saxonal for their skulls? Assholes. Try by cutting out the dialogue there. This thing was faster.
The items dutifully recovered in that grave. Gilbert will never leave his keep now. Now, refill the grave with dirt. It's time the mistakes of the past were buried. Suspect what this grave hides. I'd like to be laid to rest atop that tombstone, if you don't mind putting me there.
The hey? The heck?
Even without lungs, I cherish being in this fresh air. I'm glad I put my skull in your care, Pilgrim. You prayed at the sacred altars and removed the ritual items from Lord Leobert's sphere of influence. You are honorable and dutiful.
With a ritual... May the ritual items be safe in the grave.
No one will look in this graveyard for the items thought to be lost within the keep. And I will watch over them. Your task is done. You have my thanks in all things. Here, I promised you the treasures forgotten in the graveyard. Take them.
Thank you very much.
I'm not sure how long my cursed existence will continue, but I feel at rest. My trials are over. I'll keep my vigil here and look to welcome death with open arms whenever I'm blessed with it.
Let it bury in Little items stop Lord Leobard's plans.
The magic of the ritual will not let Leobard and his lackeys leave the keep's walls. With the ritual items, their strength could grow. But since you took the tools from inside the keep, their cursed forms are trapped forever.
How can you be so sure?
I am the only one who exited the keep. I believe the sight of my bones falling apart in the air frightened them. They'd never risk losing their mobility. I'll do my duty and watch over these items. I have a knack for long vigils now.
Do you think you'll ever be able to pass on?
I hope so. I'd like to not rush into it. Not while the others of my order pose a threat inside the keep. But one day, yes. When my time comes, I will smile. And that will be all.
Goodbye.
There is a pleasing breeze in the air. A new peace calming the keep.
Alright. Well, that was it. Do take care. I'm walking no claw. And you saw Sir Nathan Galleon over there. Take care. With me. Oh. And Princess. Yes, we are see you, Princess. Alright, take care.